I am Ashley Alessandrini, and this is the Kennedy Countdown. SpaceX launched the first private astronaut mission into orbit from Kennedy Space Center's Launch Complex 39A in Florida Wednesday night. The four crew members of Inspiration 4 will orbit 360 miles above Earth for 3 days before splashing down off the coast of Florida. With more than 90 private sector partners and nearly 250 partnership agreements, the presence of commercial companies at the multi-user spaceport is larger than ever before. This enables Kennedy to foster a new era of space exploration in which NASA is just one of many customers of commercial launch providers. This supports the agency's vision of a strong commercial market in low Earth orbit, with private companies providing commercial transportation to space, cargo delivery, and commercial space stations. To keep up with Kennedy, check us out on social media and at nasa.gov/Kennedy.